Breaking at 12:05, an Englewood doctor arrested. He's accused of sexual battery on at least 7 patients. The Sarasota Sheriff's Office confirms they arrested Thomas Lostrider after receiving several reports dating back to December. The accusations against the 70-year-old physician range from fondling to sexual battery. His medical license has since been suspended, and he is no longer an employee at his former practice.
Oh, man. Also breaking right now at 12.